activity for my online class. And ito na yung huling activity na gagawin ko kasi matatapos na yung first time namin. So dati yung mga nagawa natin is appetizer, soup, salad, main course, and ito na nga yung pinakahuli, which is the dessert. So yung dessert na gagawin natin is coffee pudding. So kung hindi nyo pa napapanood yung mga dati kong video, ilalagay ko na lang yung link ng mga video na yun sa description box sa baba. So let's start making our coffee pudding. Let's go! So here are the ingredients that we're going to need for our coffee pudding. We have 2 cups of evaporated milk, 1/4 cup of condensed milk, 1/2 cup of white sugar, 1 tablespoon of agar-agar powder, and 1.5 teaspoon of instant coffee. We also have a chocolate chip here that we're going to use for our toppings later. So let's start making our coffee pudding. Okay, so the first thing that we're going to do is to add the evaporated milk. After that, we're going to add the white sugar. After adding the sugar, we're going to put the condensed milk. And then, we're going to add the instant coffee. And we're just going to mix it. We're just going to wait until it boils. We're just going to continue mixing. Since it's already boiling, we're going to put the agar-agar powder. We're just going to continue mixing until it gets thick. So before transferring our coffee pudding, we're going to put some oil and brush it into the container. Okay, so it's already thick. We're going to put it to another container. Okay, so our coffee pudding is already done. We're just going to put it inside the fridge for 2 hours. Earlier, I showed you some videos of our finished product coffee pudding, and I also sliced it into pieces. So let's start our plating. Thank you. Okay, so I will be showing the final product of what I did. And that's all for today, guys. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo sa paggawa natin ng dessert na coffee pudding. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe on my channel, and also turn on the notifications para updated kayo sa lahat ng vlog na i-upload ko. Thank you for watching. See you in my next vlog. Bye!